fire and pain, then you will fall to your knees and pray.